Hi guys, welcome back sa YouTube channel ko. So for today, meron tayong math problem coming from the April 2022 Electrical Engineering Boards, and this came from algebra. And good luck nga pala sa mga electrical engineering natin or future electrical engineers na magta-take next weekend ng board exam, and I hope you'll do well and all is well, mga Lodi Geeks. Pero before natin sagutan to, shoutout muna kay Life Harold Ang, kay Inang Tigre na follower natin sa TikTok, kay Gerald Rezaba, tsaka kay Mr. MJ Advincula. And maraming maraming salamat sa mga idolo natin na patuloy na sumusuporta sa channel natin. So ang problem natin is, a contractor has 50 men of the same capacity at work on a job in 30 days. The working day being 8 hours, but the contract expires in 20 days. How many workers should he add? At first, if we reread the problem, may panggulo na 8 hours. So parang ano lang siya, panggulo lang siya, mga Lodi Geeks. Pero as we analyze, it is given that 50 men can do a certain job in 30 days. However, the contract will expire in 20 days. So they just need to do the work in 20 days. How many men or how many workers should the contractor add? Okay, so let us recall the concept that the total man hour must be equal to the sum of the individual man hour. Sum of the individual man hour. So what does it mean, Sir IJ? So it means that the product of the number of workers and the number of days must be equal to the sum or the summation of the individual man hour. So for this case, guys, ang given is 50 men can do the certain job in 30 days. So we have 50 multiplied by 30 days. We will equate this one to ilan ang hinahanap natin? How many workers should we add? Initially, we have 50 men, right? Mga Lodi Geeks. So considering that we have 50 men, so how many days will they just do the job? So that is 20. So that will be 50 plus X multiplied by 20. Okay, Sir IJ, can you explain once again? So this is the number of men, this is the number of days. So this is the number of men, this is the number of days. Okay? So it just means that the number of men is inversely proportional to the number of days. Mas maraming men, mas konting days, magagawa yung job, mas mabilis, mga idolo. So applying algebra, okay, pwede nyo naman i-shift solve. So that is X is equal to 25 men. O kaya pwede nyo rin namang gawin ganito. So parang 50 men multiplied by 30 days is equal to the number of men that it will take multiplied by 20 days. So upon solving for the value of X, we will be arriving at X equals 75. However, the 75 means that this is the total, but we have an initial number of men, which is 50. So the final answer will become 75 minus 50. So this will become 25. Okay, guys. So that is just a very basic algebraic question. So sana, guys, kahit paano na-refresh kayo or mas naintindihan nyo yung ganitong approach. Madali lang naman to kung uunawain natin. Minsan may mga panggulo lang talaga. And if ever you have questions or clarifications, huwag po kayo mahiya mag-comment sa comment section. Maraming maraming salamat sa mga patuloy na sumusuporta sa channel natin. I hope you all the best. Kita-kit sa mga susunod na tutorial videos and engineering-related content, Sir IJ. Bye-bye and God bless po.